Hello, I am Virtual Pix, and welcome back to Fallout 4. Now, you may notice that I am... Mouse, what are you doing? Not in the same place I was, because I've actually progressed it past the start of the game. So you didn't have to stick with the... not so much boring, but the less active stuff. And we're now in Cambridge. We have to be very, very careful because there are a lot of ghouls and landmines around here. And where am I even supposed to be going? Right, I've got a mission that way. I know what that mission is. So I'm heading up to this one. Oh look, there's ghoul. Stand still a second. Dead! This gun is absolutely amazing. It's an Institute pistol, but I've upgraded it so it has a long barrel. I absolutely love it. I mean, at the moment, I'm currently sitting on what? I think it's between 6 and 7 hours of gameplay for this file alone. Oh, hello. What are you doing? Off you go. Oh. See, it's as long as I spot out the ghouls first. No problem. No problem at all. Yes, I know there's high CPU encoding thing, Madoogal computer. It's because it's Fallout 4. What did you expect? I don't actually know where... I know what the mission I'm supposed to be doing is, but I don't actually know where I'm meant to be going. Excuse me. I also have an absolutely horrendous cold at the moment, so... and a slight cough. But it's all good. Wait, am I going back into that building? I suppose I can go back in there now because now I've got more powerful guns. Well, not so much more powerful, just better. I don't actually know if I cleared all the raiders out of this or not, though. I don't think I did. I wonder. Actually, let's have a look at the map. See what the map says. Okay, so it's in Lexington. Well, I know Lexington has a lot of ghouls in it, so I'm actually gonna just walk there. Because I don't really want to just spawn there and have like 15 ghouls on my face like instantly. What the fuck? Who's shooting me and where from? Oh, up there. Okay, that's not gonna work. Down you go, hunker down, and zero. And this is what this is for. Off goes your head. And for those of you who didn't recognize that, I also have a focused Institute rifle. And I didn't actually craft that, I found it. One of the, Institute guys just kind of dropped it. Wait, yeah, that is the one I wanted. And I kept it because... God damn, has it got a lot of range. Not as much damage as my pistol, but... the range is ridiculous. It's also very, very accurate. I don't suppose I could probably just... Yeah, I get the feeling I can't just drop down there without taking a significant amount of damage. Unless... Haha! the old Skyrim trick worked. It slide down the wall. Why do I feel like I just cheated the game out of me dying? Alright, now I know there's lots of ghouls in this area, so gonna be a little bit careful. Hey dog, come here.
Yo, psst. Here.
Go there for a sec. Yeah, see, there's a raider up there. Do you know what? We could probably assassinate that raider. If I switch to my focus rifle and then hold the breath. And come on, come on. Oh, you bastard, where are you going? I can see your feet. Wait, is that him over there? There we go, dead. Just make sure that that's all loaded up and swap out back to the pistol. Oh, I want to get me an automatic one of these at some point, like a fully automatic laser rifle, because... Yeah, I'm sure you will. Where are you? Good God, this cold. My meal's stuffy. Okay, so he's obviously taking out a ghoul. We'll see which one of these is gonna win. Obviously the ghoul. Fire rate on this thing is ridiculous. You just shred them with energy. I've got so much ammo for it as well. Yeah, pick up that ammo. Military grade duct tape. Ooh, more ammo. Lightweight radar right arm. I don't actually know if I've already got one for that. Let's have a look. I'm pretty sure I've got better, actually. Right leg. I've got the lightweight right leg and the lightweight hardened left leg. Oh, I had tempered radar right arm. Right, so that's actually better. So yeah, we'll actually, I got enough carry weight, we'll keep that. Because I can always take it back and scrap it down for use on other things. Now where the fucking hell am I supposed to be going? Excuse me. Ah, right. Now I assume that... Yeah, I assume the super duper mart is probably going to be labelled like high hell. Oh, which reminds me. I apologise for the cuts and that, where I just suddenly cut myself out and back in again. But I'm pretty sure none of you want to watch me blowing my nose because I have a cold. Thanks, weather, England, and just general... Yeah, never mind. Ah, here we go, super duper mart. Alright, so there's something in here I have to pick up. I think it was a flux capacitor or something. I don't know. Let's have a look. I can't remember. Court mastery. Recover the flux sensor. That's it. I knew it was flux something or other.
Psst. How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me? Any bad guys around, buddy?
No, no bad guys around. Okay. I don't like how ominous this place feels. Let's go around this way. We'll just load you full of energy. That's it, you better fucking run. Oh shit. Problem is, this gun doesn't have a silencer or a silenced version. And it's damn loud! Okay, they ran off. Where'd they go? Bitch, please. Oh, hi. Wow. Yep. Loading. Good God. Oh, hi. Seriously, with the loading, why? Why with the loading? And I seem to have kind of been stuck. I've been pinned up against the wall. I actually got pinned into a wall. Fuck you, game! Okay, so I'm gonna need a fully automatic weapon for that bit. I did not tell you to fire! I'm wasting my bullets. Okay, right. What have we got in the way of... What have I got in the way of weapons on me? I know exactly how we're gonna do this. Right, so pick that up, pick up the military grade duct tape, travel around, get the bottle caps. You idiot! How did you screw that up? Okay, my aiming target is like right fucking off there. Dog, get the fuck out of my way! Dear Jesus. Dog's always getting in my fucking way. Right, so we know this time that there is a lot of enemies down here. So what we do... Right, now I'm going to have to use a stem pack because I'm terrible with Molotovs, apparently. I'm always blowing myself up. Stem pack. Thank you. Burn in the fire! The fire may purify you. That made things surprisingly easier. You bastard, trying to sneak up on me! You trying to sneak up on me! I see you two over there. Could... No! You bastards trying to sneak up on me. No! You're not allowed... I'm the one that sneaks up on people, not you. And burn in the pit fires of hell. Good feral ghouls. Behaving yourselves. Take these fusion cells. Ooh. Yep. That one, I want that. What the fuck do you think you're doing? I heard you over there. You can't even... I don't trust you. You can't even try to sneak up on the master of sneaking. I don't even have a freaking sneaking ability. And I'm still the master of sneaking. Because I know how these games work. They like to sneak up behind you and then... I'm not going to carry on that sentence. Mostly because I try to keep myself family friendly, but I'm not very good at it, which is why I have the kind of semi-joke warning at the start. Where the fuck am I? Oh yeah, I had to... What the fuck, dog? That's it, dog. You deal with that. You deal with that while I unlock this door. Oh. Never mind. Don't worry, dog mate. I'm just failing at being a locksmith. Because I want this fusion cell. Thank you. I want that, that, and that as well. Oi! Dog, you were supposed to kill these! Fucking reloading! Like, seriously? How many times do you have to reload the gun? Where the fuck are all of you coming from? Good Jesus Christ! Right, you know what? I've had enough of this place. Let's take that. Dog, you can have my stem pack. Let's pick up all the useful shit. And I said pick up all the useful shit, thank you. Going here, pick up useful shit, and there was a split musket in here and some red X. We'll pick all of these up, and then we're leaving. We're out. We're gone. I've had enough of this place. Thank you. Dog! Please! I'm trying to pick things up when you're standing on them! Right, now we are leaving. We're gone. We're done. We're done here. No more. You and an aluminium can. Don't need aluminium. We're done. We're out. Going home. Come on, dog. I've had enough of this place. Yeah, I knew I'd fucking done that. I need to take the Molotov cocktails off. There we go. Where's my... There we go. Long Institute pistol. This is my normal walking around gun. How lucky am I feeling? All of them hit that one spot. Oh great, and now the game's done that this weird fucking bug that you can't use any of the buttons unless you go in and out of your Pip-Boy. I mean, that's the easy way to fix it, but, you know, in the middle of a battle situation, it's not good. Take your legs, I will take your arm, and then my dog will take your face! Nice one, boy! I was literally just about to walk up to him and take his face, but my dog did it for me. Yeah, it's a good dog. Good dog. Right. You know what? We're just gonna waltz through. We're not even gonna give a damn. We're just gonna waltz right through. And you can all go to hell. Landmine. I probably could have just like changed that and upgraded it, but oh well. What the fuck? Where are you going? You're going straight to hell, that's where you're going. I don't know what my dog's up to, but he'd be up to something. Seriously, why? How have I gotten myself so very lost? This is usually the simplest thing. There we go. Now, we'll go in here, and we'll complete the mission. And then we'll never speak to these people again. Actually, it probably will, but you know. Aha!
Brian Halen.
Good, you're back. Hope that means you recovered the tech.
Yep.
Here it is.
Great. I'll get this documented and ready to send off. Here. You earned it.
Sweet.
Now, I think Dan's wanted to
see. Oh, nice.
Go check in with him. I'll have another mission for you when you're ready.
Okay, so the big guy in the power suit, where are you? Oh, actually, you know what, we're going to take this desk fan, because I discovered that desk fans are a good source of gears. No. Where is this dude? Oh, there he is.
Welcome back. I've got another mission for you, if you're ready.
Okay.
Ready. Outstanding. Over the years, the Brotherhood has sent several recon teams to the Commonwealth. The last squad went in 3 years ago. They never reported back. Officially, they're missing, presumed dead.
Man, oh man. That was a hell of a fight, wasn't it?
Was there a rescue mission?
No. The Brotherhood doesn't have the resources or the manpower to conduct a search like
okay.
that. Everyone who signs up for a recon mission knows the risks. Our lives depend on our training and on each other. But if a team is lost, we honor those who give their lives in the line of duty. We have a responsibility to find out what happened to them, if we can.
Where
okay,
should I begin?
Where do I start?
Their insertion point was in the hills near Malden. Survey the area and establish a search pattern. Monitor your radio for distress signals. All
okay.
recon teams are issued distress pulsers that put out a short-range homing beacon. If you can acquire a signal, you should be able to trace it to its source.
Okie dokie then. Right, in that case, that seems like a good place to leave this one. And, oh, random stretch. I don't know why it stretched like that. That was just completely random. But yes, that seems like a good place to leave things. I think I might do a bit more of this off cam like I have been. That's probably not too much though. So, I want to get past the boring bits, especially the travelling in between, because I'm trying not to fast travel as much as I can, but obviously I can't exactly not just I can't not fast travel in a video, because otherwise it'd take me forever to get anywhere. So that does that for that episode. There's lots of stuff to take on, and now I've got to go and search for a recon team. It's going to be fun. In fact, I will probably do that one in a recording. I mean, although I've actually been playing the game a lot because I've been really drawn into it, I've got a second file that I can just mess about on with that, so it's not a problem. I'm running two saves at once because I'm hardcore like that. So thank you for watching. If you like this video, hit that like button. Stay awesome as always, and I will see you lot in the next video.